Hi gamers, welcome back to XRTOF. Today we are going to be playing Minecraft in a new world. So, if you can hear some breaks in my voice, that's because I'm using a different set of headphones. But yeah, don't worry about that. I'll do my best I can to fix it. But anyway, let's get started. So let's name this XRTOF. World. This has to be survival and easy and off. Hopefully, we don't die during the first night itself. Hopefully, we don't spawn in the desert. Come on, give us a good spawn. Come on. Okay, well, this is an okay spawn because there's wood right here and there's the grasslands are right here. That biome is right over there. Okay. Start. Sorry, not mine. So we're chopping. Actually, this other thing I have found out that if you keep on jumping, like you hold the space bar and you keep jumping, you can actually break that block up there. So I do this. Now it's gone. Okay. Go check over here. The polar bear. So we don't want to get killed by those polar bears. Okay. Facing us. Okay, it's not good. Okay, it's not good. Yo, my hunger is already depleted. Okay, F5. F5. Okay, so now after this, we have to make a wooden pickaxe. We have 3 pieces of stone. So I'll keep this and I'll say before, but I was just chopping piece there. Anyway, now we can make an axe, a stone axe. Okay, we have to collect the wool. There was another sheep here. Yeah. Okay. We'll just get this guy. Okay, now let's get a furnace. Our Y coordinate. Our Y coordinate is 58. So the coordinates, or the Y coordinate where you start to find iron, is actually 64. So we are on the level that we need to be to find iron. But we haven't, because this is like a plane, so we're not gonna find an iron block just sitting in the middle of the plane. But anyway, I'm gonna get some wood. There's a village! Oh my god. Okay, I better go to the village fast. They have so much stuff there. They have so much food, emeralds, they have traders, and then I can emeralds that I have stolen from their house. Get some stuff. I can't sprint, but I can't swim or sprint because I don't. So, I think they have a furnace there. If not, I can just use the cobblestone to make their houses. Oh! Pork chop is very neat. There are some cows over there too. But I don't need that just yet. And plus it's gonna be a waste of time. We'll take these. No. You know what? Die. I am collecting a lot. Okay. on. Last pig. Okay. There's so many animals here, bruh. Bruh. I have so much food. There are so many. You know what? I'm gonna leave those. So much bread, so many apples, so many potatoes. Okay. I am very low on food, but I do need something I can burn. I could find coal, but not easy to find. See, it is. Once you find it, then there's like a big. Okay. I wonder. cave. There's actually a smart way to do this. So I'm gonna lay my crafting table down, and I'm gonna make a furnace. Okay, I got a furnace. So now, after this, what you need to do is like we can burn some of this wood. Then this will become charcoal. And charcoal is basically has everything, well, does everything that coal can do. Well, everything that I know of. So we can use it to cook our food. Actually, let's get one more piece of it. Because one piece of coal can burn 8 pieces of anything. Charcoal also does the same. So we need 2 to make it 16. And now we can do like this. And okay. Now that we have this food cooking, have some of it. Oh wow. How many hearts did it fill? It filled 4 hearts. Ooh. You know what? How about I make another furnace? And in this, I'm going to burn some more wood. I'm going to make some torches. Have to keep going down. Oh. One more layer. Okay, we're not finding. Oh! I was just about to say we're not finding anything until we find iron. Well, good. Iron. This is a lot. So, we haven't found any except for that iron. So, I think we could like go in strip mine. So, all of these layers that we're going, each of them can have their own respective tunnel. And I found copper. Copper isn't that useful though. Okay. So, like, we're going to mine like this and like this as well. So anyway, okay. So yeah, we're going to start strip mining. So I'm going to go a bit up. We're going to have a large tunnel. I already have 3 stacks of cobblestone. Wow. Okay. Dirt. It's pretty dark. I haven't found anything except for the iron and the copper. We really need some coal. Here. And we're going to have all of the wood Okay, I think the video has been so. Anyways, we found a village. We have started an enormous mine, and I'm pretty sure in the next episode we're just going to be mainly focusing on materials. So that means, yeah, going back down in the mine. And probably we're going to mine a lot of these trees that you can see over here and kind of make a small establishment for us to settle in. But yeah, anyways, so if you guys like this video, make sure to like and subscribe. You should try this game out because it's really fun. And until the next episode, see you guys and bye gamers. Alt F.